Fresno State women's basketball team kicked off the Mountain West tournament here in Las Vegas with a big win over the number 5 seeded UNLV Rebels with a final score of 66-55. Leading the way for the Dogs was Candace White, who had 17 points, going 7 from 11 from the floor. The Dogs' sophomores class combined for 41 points. Head coach Jamie White said effort was the key in this afternoon's win.
That there was going to be some home court advantage for them a little bit, but I thought everybody came out and played solid, especially early.
The Dogs will take on the number 1 seeded Boise State Broncos tomorrow at 6 p.m. You can catch all the action on the Mountain West Network. For Fresno State Athletics, I'm Betsy Lauritsen.